As expected, Simon Cowell was absent from Saturday, the 28th of October night's X Factor, after being rushed to hospital following a fall on Friday. While the music mogul returned home the same day, he remained at his London pad while Nicole Scherzinger, Sharon Osbourne and Lewis Walsh took their seats on the panel for the first live show. ITV Nicole, as always, stole the show addressing Simon's absence. Host Dermot Allery said he's doing fine, he's watching the show at home. Get well soon, boss, and we hope to see you fighting fit very soon. Discussion over whether Simon would be on the program began shortly after news of his fall was revealed, and many fans speculated that Cheryl Tweedy could return to the panel to temporarily replace him. ITV Dermot briefly spoke to Cheryl during the show, and while the former Girls Aloud star did go to the studio, she remained firmly in her seat in the audience, cheering on boyfriend Liam Payne, who is a guest performer. This year, there are fewer live shows set to air, and a shakeup from bosses also means that at least one act will depart on both Saturday and Sunday nights. Amanda Edwards via Getty Images. There's no word yet on whether Simon will back on the panel for tonight's show. The inaugural 2017 live show saw Louis Boys and Sharon's Girls perform, with Spencer Sutherland eventually losing out in the public vote and leaving the competition. X Factor continues tonight, Sunday, the 29th of October, as Nicole's Overs and Simon's groups take to the stage. X Factor judges through the years. More UK TV. UK celebrity X reality X Factor. Simon Cowell, Cheryl Cole suggest a correction.